Now, I ain't never said I was raised in the hood, nor did I say I live in the motherfucking hood. But when I say I'm in the hood doing hood motherfucking things, TikTok, please believe me. So what I'm going to do is do hood things in the motherfucking hood. I mean, like, I'm talking about, like, when you pull up to the man's house to see him by that tree, you better make sure that you hit the motherfucking lights before you pull up in that driveway. I'm talking about, like, when we in the kitchen with the flick of the wrist, flicking it up, wristing it up, twirling and swirling and motherfucking twisting and motherfucking turning. I mean, like, yeah, we doing that because we getting ready to put it on the scale, get ready to weigh that thing up or whatever. And I'm going to cook these goddamn things up. I got these two chickens ready, two birdies ready. You know, go ahead, put them on the market. Go ahead and put them on the motherfucking market now. Now, this right here, what I'm showing y'all is how I weigh up everything. Like, so when I weigh it up and bag it up, like, I'm doing it something like that right there. We want to make sure that we got everything cut up nice, you know, ready to go. Ready to motherfucking hit the motherfucking stroll. You feel me? Because when I say I'm in the hood doing hood motherfucking things, please believe me. And y'all already know what it is and y'all know what it ain't. Because it don't matter where the fuck I'm at, whether I'm in the hood or not, whether I'm doing hood things or not, ain't no pork in my kitchen because it ain't.